Welcome back to the channel. I've got another challenge video for you today. Over the next 12 hours, I'm going to be seeing how much weight I can gain. Doesn't seem tough off the face of it, right? Well, I'm gonna try and eat every 30 minutes and I am having a lot of food. Why am I doing this? Well, just for the hell of it, to be honest. Ironically, I should be trying to lose a lot of weight because it's wedding season coming up and I can hardly fit into the clothing. Just to get the disclaimers out of the way, I don't recommend anyone trying to eat like this or trying to gain weight like this. I am doing this for a challenge and just for the hell of it. It is 4:30 a.m. at the time of recording this intro. I am going to try and do 9 a.m. to 9 p.m. and see how much weight I can gain. During that time period, I'm going to be eating lots of snacks, lots of junk food, takeaways hopefully, and yeah, hopefully it goes well. I am going to record my weight at approximately 8:45 a.m. to see what I clock in at, and then I will be recording my weight again at exactly 9 p.m. Hope you guys enjoy the video. As always guys, if you like what you see, please go ahead and like the video. Also subscribe to the channel to show your support. I am trying to get to 100 subscribers, so please go ahead and subscribe to the channel. Let's get right into the video. Hopefully you enjoy it. All right guys, it's 8:45 in the morning. I'm about to step on the scales and do my weigh-in. This is how much I weighed at the start of the video, at the start of the challenge. Let's take a look. All right, so I'm gonna step on the scale to calibrate it. And this is how much I am weighing in. So I weighed in at 75.25 kg. This is before I've had any food. I've just got ready, got out of bed. As I said, this is right at the start of the video. Let's see how much weight I can gain in the next 12 hours. Right guys, so it's 9 a.m. in the morning. We've got toast being made right there, and we've got the eggs, got three eggs. Excuse the third yolk, it sort of went wrong and cracked. Yeah, we've got three eggs and two toasts to start off the day. All right, so I think these are done. Overcooked. Let's get some pepper on that. Good to go.
Somebody save me, somebody save me. Too many bad bees in the AP. I know that they hate me because I go on AP or you go on APC AP. Five man step when I'm walking in Harrods. I'm way too known, so I'll go in the morning. Remember them days when my kickers were talking. I ran to the bag and some money was cooling. Now it's cooling, it's cooling me. There's no stalling, no stalling me. I gotta get rich, I gotta die trying. I'm 16, I'm so over 50. I don't care about drip, too tough, but I drip too tough. Should I bust a 360? Drizzy's a one of a kind. I'm one of them guys if you wait, don't notice. Try dragging me down when I'm doing my thing and I try stay focused. I ain't got time for the hocus pocus. Looking for the bag and I stay devoted. Here for a while, not here for the moment. Whole lot of friends, but I've got more bonus. Drizzy's a one of a kind, I'm one of them guys.
All right, I have to admit, I went a bit too heavy on the breakfast. Maybe I should have had two eggs and two toast, or three eggs on one toast, but we keep it moving. All right guys, it's now 9:30 in the morning. The breakfast has sort of done me in. I went a bit too heavy, as I said. Maybe I should have gone lighter, but it's time for my next meal or snack. As you do at 9:30 in the morning, I'm gonna have a 9-pack of Thornton's caramel shortcake. I'm gonna be eating that whilst watching TV. I do have about 30 minutes to eat it, obviously in time for my next meal or snack. But the earlier I eat it, the more time I will have to digest. And then Of course, I will move on to my next snack. Let's get it.
Yo, Dino, let me talk my shit to him real quick. All the way from New York, you feel me? Now you're talking my lingo. Big stacks. Every day we making cash. Making cash. 1, 2, 3 with the gang. Lingo. Money mad. Everything we do for the bag. Making cash. 1, 2, 3 with the gang. Cause money mad. We never had no bags. Really came from the bottom of the ground, so it's crazy now we got bands. Me and you is a different ratio. Counting on my peas while I'm on the radio. Aiming for the top, you niggas are way below. Yeah. To a big check, then I got my Marbury.
Yeah. I don't adore it, but the Yorker make her do me right. Empty out a clip on the audience like it's movie night. Meet me in the UK, put you on a sooner flight. I ain't tryna put it in your mouth if you don't chew it right. She a little bad thing, and she got an accent. I can see the Louis Vuitton upgraded your fashion. You deserve a star. I can make it happen. She gon' use my lingo in her cabin.
Now you're talking my lingo. Big stacks. Every day we making cash. Making cash. 1, 2, 3 with the gang. Lingo. Money mad. Everything we do for the bag. Making cash. 1, 2, 3 with the gang.
She rockin' with my lingo. Lingo. She used to see me jump outside the window. She was riding with me even when I've been low. Now it's different. So tell me when you need me. She told me about a CV, but a little freaky thing like really.
Okay, very bad idea. Do not ever have 9 caramel shortcakes after having eggs and toast for breakfast, especially 30 minutes after. I genuinely feel so sick, but I've ate it. On to the next one. Let's go. So it's now 10 o'clock in the morning. I literally don't know how I'm gonna have any more food. I can't get anything else down my neck, especially if it's sweet. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna have this smoothie that I've made right here. The base is basically coconut water. It has some spinach in there. I've blended in some mixed exotic fruits such as mango and pineapple. And it also has some banana in there that I've basically blended in here. So it's not food, but it should help out with the calories. Let's see what it tastes like. All right, let's have this then. Tastes pretty good actually. I think I put too much banana in though, which might be to my disadvantage. I think that makes it sweeter and thicker, which means I might not be able to have as much food at 10:30, but it's 10 o'clock. Here's the smoothie.
No peace, no home, it's broken. The chain you stole is frozen. Yeah, we came from the blocks and the six zone. The snakes and the fakes and the brick phones. I went to school with him, now he's got a headstone. In the end, it's full of jakes or the fast, no. The paintings used to keep us in friend zones. Only talking to the guys in the best source. How can I live my best life if my friends die? I'm trying to get a private jet so the ends fly.
All right, so that's the smoothie done. Let's look forward to 10:30 where I start having some food again. That actually wasn't too bad in terms of it being filling, so I think I should be okay. So it is now 10:30. I do feel good. I'm not too filled, but I don't think I can have any more sweet food at the moment. So what I'm going to do is attempt to have this whole Walker's cheese and jalapeno crisp pack. I'm gonna have it whilst watching TV, so I'm just gonna time lapse me having it. Yeah, let's get it. Should be quite light, to be honest, and should be okay for 11.
When you phone my line, first thing on my mind is what's the estimate? Don't waste my time with claims of me and you got no evidence. I'm all for mine, rise and shine, keep it elegant. Them boy irrelevant, but we stay so relevant. When you phone my line, first thing on my mind is what's the estimate? Man taking flight, different life on the Emirates. I will go to sleep till the morning next day, it's a new adrenaline. I don't need no therapy, not sure, don't need no medicine.
town serving to Leon. Neon, LV, drip my tea on. Reverse that perky back, let me Breon. They heard us bust and they know what we on. Booting chat to gas like Eon. We paid now, gal won't be on us. Back then, gal them used to sleep on us. Now, gal wanna sleep on Tugs. It's mad. Mad.
Alright, so that's the crisp packet done. I have to admit, it felt bigger than it was. It's actually really filling. And it took me about 15 minutes to eat. You probably couldn't tell that on the time lapse, but I've only got about 15 minutes till my next meal or snack. The time frames were just estimated to make sure that I ate consistently, but it looks like I might have to go over my half an hour time period. All right, so it is now 11:20 a.m. I couldn't eat at the 11 a.m. mark. I was just too full. I'm gonna have 3 Snickers bars. Well, I'm gonna attempt to have them anyway. They aren't the big ones. They're just fairly small ones. They're about the half the size of my hand. Let's try to eat these.
Bad, bad. Back of them jeans looking mad, mad. Hop in the Jeep, let me grab. Roll with the G's, that's the gang. Oh, 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 oh. Someone told me she's a liar. Never gonna cap, I need a rider. Told you don't play with fire. Gang, gang, stop playing with the gang, gang.
Come every year like Mariah. 5-figure drip when I show the attire. No stress, I'm in control like I'm Isco. Won't be no dancing
if my leather this. This is so sticky. It's just going round and round in my mouth.
The phone that you're on, leave you there looking like Kong. But I ain't on a funny man ting, I just stand mills, care by money man ting. I got Billy when they stream my ting. Life's blinding when they pre my ring.
At this point, I don't even know how I'm gonna eat this third one. It's literally so sugary, clogged my throat up. I'm gonna have to force this one down.
J-pop and I stay guapping, there's no slacking. Stay rapping, I live lavish, I got fashion. That girl's got a big back of the cheeks clapping. The way she's throwing it back. All the baddies wanna limp me, now I'm clocking the cash. I just pulled up in the Mazda, now she flashing the racks. And I just got a couple bookers, man, pull up with a gang, we get turned up. Told the baddie in the room to come twerk up. Told my nigga, come be billet and
burn. Alright, so that's 3 Snickers bars done in about 10 minutes. I don't think I can eat for the rest of the day, to be honest, but I'm gonna have to cram stuff down my throat. My mouth is so sticky, I feel sick. So I started to eat these at 11:20, it's now 11:30. I'm probably gonna have my next meal at 12 p.m. noontime, and I look forward to having something a bit more representative of a meal and less junk stuff like crisps and chocolates. Alright guys, it's now 11:59. I'm gonna be whacking in these Chicago Town pizzas into the oven. It takes about 22 minutes to make, so I should be eating at about 12 more or less. And with that, I'm gonna be having another smoothie, same ingredients as before. I thought I might as well get my lunch out of the way.
Young SK, feel me.
She the realest, she my drug, yeah, she my coke. Yeah, I need it to get me a muddy waters. When they come for me, I know she'll never fall.
Alright, so the pizzas are done. As always, I overcook everything in life. Usually I would have it with some kind of chili sauce or something, but I've opted not to do that this time, just so it doesn't ruin the meals that I'm going to have throughout the day. I'm going to be having a lot of sweet stuff, so I don't really want to have chili to combat that. As I said, I've got my smoothie on the side as well. Time to tuck it.
When I get a break from work, let's take a flight. Baby girl, I'll take you to the light. And when we're at the top, it will be fine. You already know that you're my wife.
She the realest, she my drug, yeah, she my coke. Yeah, I need it to get me out muddy waters. When they come for me, I know she'll never fall. Shout out whoever made you that door. Cause cause I might never ever let you go. Be there when I look over my shoulder, and every single night I'll get you home. I'm your army, I'm your tank, yeah, I'm your soldier.
By my side like even Adam. Fuck them ups and fuck them Karens. Get my girl a brand new baggage, Christian Dior from Harrods. When the pussy that good, you know I can never leave. You're fucking up your PLT in my Mary jeans. Put you in some double C's and put you in a double tree. Oh, it's been hours and hours, so we ain't getting sleep. She wanna eat out, well baby, you're lucky I know the spots. She asked me if I was hungry and then she bust out the box.
She the realest, she my drug, yeah, she my coke. Yeah, I need it to get me a money waters. When they come for me, I know she'll never fall. Shout out whoever made you that door, cause I might never ever let you go. Be there when I look over my shoulder, and every single night I'll get you home. I'm your army, I'm your tank, yeah, I'm your soldier.
Alright, that was very, very, very calorific. I'm about to burst. It took me about half an hour to eat, so it's about 12:43 right now. I'm gonna try to eat at 1:15. Let's see how it goes.
Who knew that eating so much would be so exhausting? No offense to anyone, but if you're large and eating this much in 27 degrees, God help you.
Alright, it's 1:15. After finally coming out of that food coma, I feel like I can eat something again. I'm going back to eating something sweet and I'm going to have a pack of fruit pastels. Well, I'm gonna try to have as much as possible. Let's see how I get on with this pack. Hopefully it doesn't feel too heavy as it's just sweets.
I came through with the sauce. Temptation of the passenger seat too tight in a big man Porsche. I know why they looking at me.
The red one for me is always goated. The best one in the pack, the red one.
My lifestyle crazy. I came through with the sauce. Temptation of the passenger seat too tight in a big man Porsche. I know why they looking at me, cause I'm young and wavy. My lifestyle crazy. I'm young and wavy. My lifestyle crazy. Lifestyle is a mad one. I came through with a bad one. I'm an upgrade, you're a downgrade. You were like a S3 Samsung. Lifestyle crazy, I pull up in a Porsche or maybe I. Doing up the sky, we taking flights. Money on my mind, it's only right. I drip more than a rainy day. The lifestyle took the pain away. I do drip on a day to day. I drip more than a rainy day. I came through with the sauce. Temptation of the passenger seat too tight in a big man Porsche. I know why they looking at me, cause I'm young and wavy, my lifestyle crazy. I'm young and wavy, my lifestyle crazy. I came through with the sauce. Temptation of the passenger seat too tight in a big man Porsche. I know why they looking at me, cause I'm young and wavy, my lifestyle crazy. I'm young and wavy, my lifestyle crazy, lifestyle crazy. All of my team, we be flexing, yeah. All of your galley be texting, yeah. All of my team, we be flexing, yeah.
Right, so the fruit pastels bag wasn't too heavy in terms of being calorific, but it was so sticky and sugary in my mouth. I sort of feel sick from eating that, and at the same time, I feel those pizzas, I haven't really got over them yet either. So yeah, next one's gonna be tough. It took me about 25 minutes to eat those, making it 1:40 at the moment. Next meal, I should be eating at about 2:15. All right, so it is now 2:50. It's been an hour and 10 minutes since I last ate. I still haven't got over those fruit pastels yet. I decided to have a haircut in that time, and now I'm going to have another smoothie. This one
is different to the first two that I had. It has blueberries in it, coconut water, a couple of exotic fruits blended in there, and frozen bananas. It's not solid food, but it is really calorific, and it should help crank that weight up. Let's get it.
Madness, know that when you at this. Grandness, grab it like I'm Atlas. Always want when they pre it, can't believe when they see it. I've been here for a minute, motor wearing no limit. Madness, know that when you at this. Grandness, big name on campus. I'm the proof in that pudding. Say they can but they couldn't. I'm the man when I'm in it. I'll be done when I'm finished. Don't poop me off, I've been killing this shit. Acting tough on the net with that feminine.
I've literally had that smoothie so quick. It's taken me about 15 minutes to have it. Considering all the other food that I've had throughout the day, that's actually a really quick time to have it. My teeth hurt because it was so cold and I've got brain freeze. Anyway, I'm gonna try to eat again in another 30 minutes. Let's see what I can conjure up. It's now 3:40 p.m. I could easily not eat anything again until 9 p.m. when this challenge finishes. But I'm gonna have to grind it out, keep it moving, and I'm gonna try to have two more Snickers bars. Let's go.
Oh, I see.
Montep. Stefflon Dog. You know what it is when you hear that.
Breakfast in bed, darling.
Huh?
I got your bed for you. I make you bed for you. I make you bed for you. Breakfast in bed, darling. I got your bed for you. I made mistakes, you done me wrong.
Way too long to eat. Think I might have to drop the pace a little bit just so I can fit dinner in. Now it's 4 o'clock. It's now 5:05 p.m. Time for the next snack. I've got Haagen-Dazs strawberry cheesecake ice cream. I'm gonna try to go through as much of this tub as possible. I'm gonna be watching YouTube videos on my TV while doing it. May take time to defrost some of this so I can actually get the spoon in. Let's go.
Beef Greeks.
Born and raised in a London. See face get around where I come from. See me not just them, me love no one. See face get around where I come from. Born and raised in a London. See face get around where I come from. See me not just them, me love no one. Get around where I come from. Born and raised in a London. See face get around where I come from. See me not just them, me love no one. See face get around where I come from. Born and raised in a London. See face get around where I come from. See me not just them, me love no one. See face get around where I come from. Better be since you feeling my sound. I'm that light skin nigga.
Right, so I've had about half the tub of ice cream. It was really Moorish. It doesn't feel like it's filled me up, but for the interest of me having food later, I'm not gonna have any more. It is now 5:35. It took me about 35 minutes to eat all of that. Let's move on. It's now 6:15. I'm gonna make myself a sandwich. We've got hot peronese, some cheddar cheese, some ham. I was gonna put cucumber in there, but somehow the cucumber's gone off. Let's make it.
There's an older big girl, them running man down, true stories. You can't introduce rhythm them like me. Made in a manner young from the east. Yell them ting. Yell them ting. Box of the rose. Shamsen ting. Badman ting. Which man I want a bad man sing? Must have been chest day. Absent sing. Ling it down. Ling it down.
So there's my masterpiece. Time to eat it. It's now 6:20. It took me about 6 minutes to make it. Time to eat.
Oh, put the skip in the skippy flow. Oh, keep the kids on the tippy toes. Oh, put the skinners in videos. Who put the kits on a hit list? Oh, put the crisp in the biscuit. Man, life fronting on mission though. Yeah, I'm a Robinson and don't live in bow. If you don't know, man, that's a living goat. I rep East London with the realest quotes. Ride at it. Young box on a ride at it. Fuck that 7 seat at an E-fro. Fly at it. Yell them ting. Yell them ting. Box in the rosy. Samson ting. Bad man ting. Which man I want a bad man ting? Must have been chesting. Absentee. Laying it down. Laying it down. Come to your shoes and laying it down. Right way wasted.
Alright, so sandwich done. Took me about 15 minutes to eat. It is now 6:35. It's literally grinding down my throat. I don't even want to eat. I'm literally stuffing myself, but I have to kick on. There's only about 2.5 hours left of the challenge. On to the next meal. Right guys, it's now 7:15 p.m. Less than 2 hours to go. I'm really full. Don't really feel like eating, but I have got something very light here. I've got a Butterkiss toffee popcorn pack. As I said, with less than 2 hours to go, I'm going to try and eat as much food as possible. Let's go.
Shawty got a body like Mariah. I can tell that body on fire. She said she never done this before. I can tell you're a very good liar. And anything you need I can provide her. All these girls say I'm wavy. All the fans them they rate me. Haters they hate me. Two twos now they both pay me, ay. Shawty got a body like Mariah. I can tell that body on fire. She said she never done this before. I can tell you're a very good liar. And anything you need I can provide her. All these girls say I'm wavy. All the fans them they rate me. Haters they hate me. Two twos now they both pay me.
We're finally on to the final meal of the day. My dinner. And this is what I'm going to be having. We've got two hot and spicy chicken breasts, bird's eye, and we've got these McCain fries. They will take about 20 to 25 minutes to make, which will make it about 8:20, 8:25. I'm guessing it'll take another 20 to 25 minutes for me to eat it all, and then I'll move on to the final weigh-in. In terms of portion size, this is what it looks like on the baking tray before I put it into the oven. I'm just showing it now because I'm gonna have to put them separately because the chicken takes about 25 minutes to make and the fries only take 16. So yeah, this is what it looks like before it's on the plate. It does look like a lot of food, but as it's the final meal, I'm gonna really try to cram it down me and hopefully increasing the amount of weight that I've gained today.
Right, it's now 8:20. Food's done. Got the special ingredient. Time to dig in.
So I just changed the frequency.
Situation, you don't really want to test my patience. Them company with me, any with me, little any pitney. Yeah, the money be my motivation. Them can't steady with we, ready with ease, cause we raised in the east. Situation, you don't really want to test my patience. Them can't penny with me, any with me, little any pitney. Yeah, the money be my motivation. Them can't steady with we, ready with ease, cause we raised in the east.
Champagne off a pop, on Mondays in case Friday flops. We celebrate life non-stop, cause we made it off the block. And Bizzle got the Rolls Royce drop. G family vacating like a boss. Tell a hater we made it. Never that this ain't complacent. This is that grinding through the grave shift. Now I've run stages. Reminiscing times like then was so priceless. I was in the ends when Kenny from Network was buying out Benz. So now it's high end when I and I spend. Climatized, yes, no shine to my neck. But the stripes are my crepes, so drug dealer-esque. You can smell the east on me.
Right. It's 8:45. I'm literally so stuffed. I can't eat anything else. I feel sick. That's the challenge done in terms of me eating stuff.
To summarize, guys, within a 12-hour time period, I've had 3 fried eggs and 2 toast, 1 Thornton's shortcake pack, 3 smoothies, a large cheese and jalapeno crisp packet, 5 Snickers bars, 2 Chicago Town pizzas for lunch, a large pack of fruit pastels, half a tub of strawberry cheesecake ice cream, a ham and cheese sandwich, half a pack of large toffee popcorn, and for dinner I had 2 hot and spicy chicken breasts with a portion of fries. In a 12-hour period, that is a lot of food, and as I've mentioned multiple times in the video, I do feel very, very sick. Time to move on to the weigh-in and see what this all amounted to. I'm guessing I've gained around about 2 kg. This is very abnormal eating, and just as I said in the disclaimers at the start of the video, I recommend no one gains weight in this way if that is one of your goals. All right, time for the weigh-in. At the start of the day, 9 a.m, I weighed in at 75.25 kg. Time to see what I weigh after eating all of that food. No way. 76.15. So there you have it, guys. After eating all that food, somehow I have only gained 0.9 kg, less than 1 kg. I don't believe it. I thought I'd gain at least 2 kg. Sometimes I gain more weight than that on days where I haven't even ate this much food. So God knows how I've done that. I have my best friend, my metabolism, to thank for that. Luckily, I can get away with eating all this type of food and hardly gain weight. It's been something I've seen throughout my life, really. Hopefully, as I get older, this won't change. Right, guys, that's the end of the video. Hope you enjoyed me stuffing my face and almost being physically sick. Guys, if you like what you saw and you like these challenge videos, please go ahead and like the video so I know that you do like it and I make more in the future. Also, don't forget to subscribe to the channel. It's very much appreciated, and once again, your support goes a long way. Catch you in the next challenge video, guys. Take care of yourself. Peace.